Raven.
What's good, man?
And I know it's been a long time already now. What's so funny?
Your voice.
No, because I've been through a lot of changes. And I've been...
Damn! Damn!
Oh, no.
Damn!
No, it's just the way you talk.
Oh,
are you here to make fun of me? Is it just here to talk?
Damn. Oh.
Come on.
Oh, damn. Over, really?
So rough, honey. But how you been, man? How you been? How you been living life? You ready working on four jobs?
Work's been good. It's been keeping me busy. A whole lot.
So what are all the four jobs you do again? Like the job titles?
The other two jobs is like side, of course. Then the other two jobs I work at is like on weekends. But I still get paid. Oh, so I still get paid.
All them part-time?
Yes, they are part-time, yes.
Does, disability, wherever you get your money from, they know about all this, all these jobs you're working? You know you get in trouble, right?
I talked to one of my jobs about, like, where I work at. I didn't tell the other one where I worked at. I didn't tell them yet, but I'm gonna let them know.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do that before it's too late.
Because the other two jobs are just side hustle jobs. Part time.
So, what pizza place do you work? Domino's?
I'm not gonna say, because I don't want people trying to find out where I work at.
Like, who's gonna find it out? Who lives close near you?
You know, if people are online, they'll try to find my information where I work at. And I'm not spreading that information.
I hear you.
All right. You off your look. Yeet, man, Arthur, this is so sweet, man.
Cobra, Neff, Eric, why you keep doing the same thing in the private chat?
No, the calm you down, man. I'm getting excited.
Eric,
yeah?
Cut it out.
Okay.